Come on, watch it.
Snake ride.
Show a bad black bastard. Tell him in a casket. A bully with a fully interviewing on some bastards. Gymnastics, how the bullets got
me. Hey, man!
Get out of life!
I got hot flashes and no cash, but thanks for asking, you nosy, rosy motherfucker.
Don't you just want to shoot those gun law protesters in the face? Stay safe, all right?
I was okay till just now.
Dios mío!
Hey, girl!
What the hell?
How you doing?
I'm not in the mood for chatting.
Don't say anything. I don't know you. Or maybe I do. I don't remember.
I got a job. A job that's so hot, we're gonna bury it in an ex-government facility under about 100 feet of desert. You think you're up for it? Buy the facility on Maze Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is bigger than any bank job we could ever pull.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
Welcome to paradise. If your idea of paradise is a place where a sick, creepy voyeur can spy on anyone in the country with total impunity. Actually, I guess that kind of is the American dream, huh? Anyhow, I digress. You have made a big name for yourself. And that name is Dangerous Idiot, who's just waiting to get robbed. So do yourself a favor and put some of that not-so-hard-earned money into real estate. Then you can be a real player, just like me. Jesus, as I say that, I realize how depressing and pathetic I've become. I'm a mess, you know. Take pity on me. End it now. Kill me. Ah! And I thought it was funny. Okay. Well, like I said, put some of that money into property. There's already people who want to rob you. Soon enough, there will be people who want to kill you. And if anybody gets particularly fresh, just give me a shout. I can put a bounty on them, and every whack job in the state will want to get them off your back for you. Of course, never know. Maybe someone asked me to do it to you. Well, that was awkward.
Hello. What can I do for you? Okay, keep in touch.
Yeah. Christ. Fuck, man. I got stuck in
Jesus Christ!
For an hour and stuff.
Hey,
yesterday.
Man!
Yeah.
Hey, what's going on? Oh, you about to get dealt with right now.
Wasted my day and stuff. I still got it.
Hey, you my dude, right?
Ah, it's all look, but don't touch now and shit, but still. Gotta go, dude. I'm gonna try it again.
You don't need a board to get taken seriously in a skate park. You need a cock.
Yeah, for sure.
Damn.
Douche!
Is this
bro?
Legit?
I shit myself! I'm gonna give you a gnarly beatdown! You're an asshole.
I took this crazy chica home last night. You wouldn't even believe.
Ay, tú.
Ah! could have sex
You're
with money,
me.
I'd be on that shit.
No, me diga.
What up, wussy? I saw you racing. Not bad, but it's time to move out of the blue chips into something more volatile. Up the risk, up the gain, you feel me? I'm talking parachuting! San Andreas is full of totally rad jump spots, so crank it up a notch! Dominator out!
Hook me in the end! Fuck you, poquito!
Pussy shouldn't be provoking people like that. I don't care.
She was sleeping with her ass out. Straight making that money. Straight making that money. Young players getting raised out here. And all the chicken hair bitches wanna braid my hair. Straight taking that money. Straight taking that money. It's all good, no sweat off my back. Cause it's just another day in the life of a man.
We gotta take a break right now, so please don't you go absolutely nowhere.
In the life of a man.
The video game of the year.
Roger that, Bravo Sierra. We've got some insurgents killing orphans, and they've got some nerve toxin and a nuke and a random flashback level in which JFK and Castro duke it out on the moon.
Righteous Slaughter 7.
Copy that, Red Leader. Call in the airstrike.
Righteous Slaughter 7, the realistic art of contemporary killing.
How do you kill?